All right, people. For your request, we are having class outside today.
Mr. B, yeah, I think that request was last week, you know, when it was nice out.
Do you have any idea? The bureaucratic nightmare entailed in having class outside. Feel lucky we're doing it at all.
We are such lucky ducks. No, they are.
Reminder, your creative writing assignment is due in 1 week. I trust everyone has used the last 5 weeks wisely.
Huh? Yours, KP?
Ron, I finished it 3.5 weeks ago.
Oh, man, I don't even have a topic.
Well, it's supposed to be autobiographical.
Yeah, I know. I kept waiting for it to write itself.
That's not what the auto... Well, never mind.
I know. I'll write about our first mission.
That's what mine's about.
Cool!
You can't copy it.
Oh. Hey, buddy. That's it!
What's it?
My topic, how Ron met Rufus.
Didn't you just get him on sale at Smarty Mart?
It's creative writing, Kimbo. I'll spice it up.
I have no doubt. What's the situation?
Are you sitting in the rain?
Class outside. Don't ask.
Well, as long as you're already soaked, Draken's got a new hover lair in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean.
More water? Swell.
For your ride, I set you up with...
Global Justice?
They made good time.
Oh, yeah. I'm your basic average girl, and I'm here to save the world. You can't stop me because I'm impossible. There is nothing I can do when danger calls. Just know that I am on my... Doesn't matter where, doesn't matter when. I will be there for you till the very end. Danger or trouble, I'm there on the double. You know that you always can call Kim Possible.
So what's the pitch?
Call me, beep me if you wanna reach me.
I'm telling him it's possible. Global Justice has searched and scanned this whole area. Dr. Draken is not here.
Wade says he's here. That's good enough for me. You sure about this, Wade?
Absolutely. I had a solid lock on his hover lair until, you know, it vanished.
Better get a closer look. Ready, Ron?
Sure. What are we doing again? Ah! 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 Oh, man! KP, my soda!
We'll get you a refill later.
No, look!
Way to go, Ron. Invisible lair.
Invisible lair who?
Invisible lair right in front of us. Let's bust the bad guys.
I'm not really sure that works.
I presume that we continue to elude Global Justice's search parties. In stealth mode, we are completely undetectable.
Looks like one Global Justice skycraft hasn't given up the search.
What a buffoon.
Hey, I thought I was the buffoon.
I'd say so.
You're too late, Kim Possible. For while Shiko keeps you busy, I shall launch my hypertronic devastator drone.
Wait, no countdown?
No, he's actually learning.
During the time it takes the computer voice to count backwards from 10, you always manage to defeat me. Not anymore.
Dude, is this important?
The gyroscopic control unit. Where did you get this?
Yeah, well, we actually snuck in by climbing up your... whatever it is.
Hypertronic Devastator Drone.
Yes. And I slipped, and I had to kind of grab onto something, and yeah, it kind of snapped off.
Without the gyroscopic control unit, the drone will instantly crash. You buffoon!
I do what I can.
Maybe we should get out of here.
Good call.
Can't believe it. How'd we let Draken and Shigo get away?
On the upside, GJ did capture all the henchmen.
And Draken was foiled. Not captured, but foiled.
Yay!
Oh, I guess we just have to wait till Draken's next takeover the world scheme.
Excellent luck. Now take the shampoo and lather.
But I already showered this morning before I left the house.
This is science, Lux. What you did or didn't do under uncontrolled conditions is not relevant.
Yeah, but if you shampoo too frequently, it can dry out your follicles, give you wicked split ends, you know?
Lux, don't make me come down there. Lux, just put it in your hair!
We don't have to shout.
Lutz! Lutz!
Who?
Oh. Let's see. You're a chicken! Lutz! It worked! Yes, all we have to do, Sheila, is put Dr. D's brainwashing shampoo and cranium rinse in every store, and the world will soon be my pawn! Isn't that, Shigo?
Hey, I was listening to that.
Ah, hip-hop. I don't get it. Where's the tune?
How's Operation Getting More Ridiculous by the Day going?
See for yourself, ye of little faith.
What aspect of the chicken dance is supposed to wow me?
It's just a demonstration. The point is, his personality is putty to me.
Lather, rinse, obey. Aren't you being a little too upfront here?
Truth in labeling laws, Shigo. I'm a supervillain, not a corporate shyster. Now I must put on my marketing hat and move some product. Does your shampoo make you feel like this? Mine does. Dr. Dragon's brainwashing shampoo and cranium rinse. Feel like a new you. Now available at Smarty Mart, where smart shoppers shop smart.
When Ron met Rufus. Notes.
Ron, tell me again why we had to come to Smarty Mart.
Research, Kim. Gotta recreate the event up here. Oh, come on. I told you, Rufus. We're not here for toys. This is for art.
Can we go?
Oh, and I need to get some ointment for toenail fungus.
Yeah.
Need I bother with the ooh, ah, or is it a given? Stitch me, Wade.
Hey, Wade, what do you know about toenail fungus?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Kim, Draken's up to something huge. He's selling a...
shampoo?
Yeah, you heard?
I see.
It's supposed to hypnotize anyone who uses it to do whatever Draken says. Lather, rinse, obey. Points for full disclosure.
The good news is, nobody's buying it. The product is a bomb.
Maybe it's his picture on the bottle.
So, what do we do?
If the shampoo doesn't start selling soon, the stores will return their stock. End of plot.
Wow, Draken is self-foiling now. Spankin'.
I don't get it. What went wrong?
I don't know. Do you think maybe it was your picture on the bottle?
Can we cut the hip-hop while I'm ranting? Who is this, anyway? Good beat. Decent rhymes. This MC Honey has expensive taste. She's just going on and on about all the stuff she can buy with a bank.
And people buy brands that get mentioned in songs, unlike yours.
That's it?
What's it?
I need to get my brainwashing shampoo into a hot wrap. That'll hook the kids.
Say what?
I would like you to mention my shampoo in one of your raps. You'd really be doing me a solid.
Lather, rinse, obey? I don't think so.
Well, but perhaps if you tried the product, you might change your mind.
I don't think so.
But this is crucial to my plan.
Fool!
I cannot believe you actually met MC Honey and didn't get me an autograph.
I was focusing on taking over the world instead. One has to wonder about my priorities.
So what now?
Don't know, don't care.
Okay, well, fine. Have a good weekend. See you Monday.
It's Friday? Are you sure?
Yeah, check the calendar. Oh, no. Oh, no, come on!
It's Friday, and we all know what that means.
Karaoke night.
I'm going through a tunnel, stuck in a canyon, in an elevator. Do you even listen? No. Whoa, whoa. Hello, hello, hello. Can you hear me now? Hello. Thank you. You're too kind.
Please tell me we can leave now.
Forget it. I'm on fire tonight. You know, after a scheme goes south, nothing cheers me up like karaoke night. When I hold that mic and look out at the audience, I feel so alive. It's electric.
Yeah, maybe that's the answer. Sing the world into submission.
Oh, Shigo. That's it. Yes.
Really, no, this time, trust me.
What?
And here I thought I was the evil genius. You're brilliant.
What are you talking about?
Who needs MC What's-Her-Name?
Oh, no.
I can make sure that my shampoo is most wanted.
Oh, please, no.
I will become a hip-hop star.
How's the creative writing assignment going?
Progressing nicely, thank you.
Still haven't started?
The creative part, yes. Not so much the writing part. American Star Maker!
I think I know why progress is slow.
If you're looking for talent, I'm afraid you'll be bitterly disappointed this evening.
You watch this?
Only when it's on point.
I don't know. The judge is so rude and mean. It kind of makes my skin crawl.
That's what's great about it, the skin crawliness.
Not only can't you sing, your clothes are simply dreadful, and your freakish overbite frightens small mammals.
My skin? Crawling.
Next up, a young lady with a voice that could melt flesh.
He's tough but cruel.
No, I didn't. Roll out of bed. This is the shape of my head. Don't be fooled on this man. This is the shape of my head.
He wouldn't have lasted 5 minutes at karaoke night.
Whatever. She will be famous tomorrow.
You're right. That's it. Really, really it this time.
Oh, no.
I'll launch my musical career on American Star Maker. Bada-bing, instant fame.
For 15 minutes.
That's all I need.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Are you the producer of American Star Maker?
Look, buddy, auditions for next season start in July. Now, if you don't mind, I'm taking a steam.
Oh, I don't want to be on it next season. I'm thinking this week.
How did you get in here?
I think I can make you change your mind.
I need to cool off.
Yes, a nice shower is just what you need. Now, about my slot on your show.
All right, so time is running out, but I will not panic, KP.
You're panicking, aren't you?
Totally!
Ron, why do you do this to yourself?
Cam, procrastination is one of the few skills I've mastered. Don't slam it! Oh, look, TV!
Our next victim goes by the name of Dr. D's. Oh, joy.
Yo, what up, dog?
No, it can't be.
And yet, it is.
You think your skin was crawling before?
Kim, are you watching?
Yep, but not believing.
Oh, too bad. We're out of time for this week, but you'll be the first off the block next time. And I can't wait.
But...
Wade?
I'm on it, Kim. I'll start working my sources.
Man, I wish I had sources.
The project's due Monday, and you have a title?
Okay, I lied about the title thing, but I have a topic in my pocket. Me!
Where have you been?
Class.
Oh, right. Anyway, here's what I got on our American Star Maker. Remember that bogus shampoo Draken tried to sell?
Uh-huh, the one no one bought.
Well, he's planning on plugging it in his song.
And the point would be...
Stuff talked about in his song becomes hot and cool.
So you think people will snap up Draken's shampoo just because he raps about it?
Millions of people watch American Star Maker. Plus, if Draken actually wins, he'll get a record contract, movie deal, who knows?
Who does know?
We've got to pull Draken's plug.
Here you go, buddy. Shimmerito and a knocko.
Focus on the deadline, Ron.
Well, I'm working on the writing assignment, okay?
I was talking about Draken on TV tomorrow night.
Oh, that. Yeah, okay, look, there's really only one thing to do.
Yeah? What's that?
You need to go on that show and win. Beat Draken at his own game.
That's the only thing we can do, huh?
Think about it, KP. You blew them away at last year's talent show. Admittedly, I won. But you were a very strong second.
But this is on national television, Ron. And the judge is so mean.
Kim, you foil super freaks on a daily basis and you're worried about some snarky TV pretty boy? Nah?
Well, yeah, pretty much.
Listen, thanks for that shampoo. I feel so unbelievably mellow.
You hear that, Shigo? Mellow.
Hey, good luck out there.
In the bag, Shigo. Believe the hype.
I know I'm going to regret saying this, but I think you may have finally achieved so dumb it just might work.
Well done, Shigo.
Ron, this is so dumb, it can't work.
Yeah, right, KP, chill down, it'll work.
Yo, listen up, Papa Holla from Ron.
I wanted it to sound like me.
Why don't you shoot for sound like English?
Welcome, good evening.
First up, I think this guy has a lot of talent and could go all the way. Dr. D's.
What got into him? We're on to him. I'll be right back.
Shigo, give me a beat.
Yes, Shigo. Give me a beat, Shigo.
Shigo! Fine. If you want a beat done right. Boom, tsh, boom, boom, tsh, boom, tsh.
Yo, 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 I used to be Drew. One day I turned blue. As a sweet sure berry, it makes me look scary than a ponytail my hair. E got me a nasty scar and a funky fresh flying car. Now Drew be Dr. Dragon, so quit that yakking. Think I'm out, I'm backing. Finally be sidekick Shego. She kicks me in my ego. Got the freaky glowing hands, mark my super genius plan. Make me do my diffy dance. Work it out, oh, come on. You got that. Dreams to rule the world, or build a better robot girl. All end in rejection, so after introspection, I turn my career in another direction. Thanks to one all that team. Misdemeanor squeaky clean. Though my face is still blue, tell you what I can do, sell you all some freaky shampoo. Lather and Tango Bay. It's time to wash our hair today. You may think I'm a villain, you know I'm just chilling. Coming to be here, you say. Lather and Tango Bay. I'm a player just playing his play. My products in a rap song, time to get your wash on. With Dr. D's brainwashing. Shampoo and cranium rinse. For Sheezy, it's off the heezy.
Ha! I knew he was acting too nice.
Aw, don't worry, Kimmy.
I'm still nasty.
Simply lovely.
Oh, you're too kind.
But according to our computers and...
We don't know how this happened. We have one final contestant to challenge you.
Kim Possible.
What?
Barry Kim. This is the talent show all over again.
Come on, sing it.
Sing my paper? Sing my paper? You want me to go out there and sing my paper? Okay.
Listen up, Happy Halla from Ron. Naked Mole Rap is the name of the song. Here's the story, in all its glory, ain't hide nothing. You'll know what the truth is, Haran met Rufus. Never heard a cat fart, never heard a puppy purr. My dad's allergic to every kind of fur. So I searched for hairless pets on the internet. Saw a JPEG of a peg thing.
Gonna need sunscreen.
What is that?
That freaky thing. What's that? What's the Naked
Mole Rap? Come on, y'all, let the girlie sing. What is that?
That freaky thing.
I heard Smarty Mark was having a sale on a hairless pig rope with a long skinny tail. It seemed to be this could be a solution. The perfect pet for my dad's sensitive constitution. Though the manager came to open the cage, he said,
you know this pet's hairless.
I said I couldn't care less, handed him to me, said,
be careful, don't drop it. And do you want this cage?
No, I'll keep him in my pocket.
Yeah.
What is that?
That freaky thing.
Come on, y'all, let the girl sing.
Chinorito
and a nacho. Always grinding size, why not? I'm buying Rufus in my pocket. You can't stop it. Can't top it, don't drop it. You might just pop it. Rufus and Ron Stoppable. With our best friend, Kim Possible. We're not afraid of any attack. I say, yo, KP, we got your back.
Hi-ya!
What is that? That freaking thing. Come on, y'all, let the girl sing. What is that?
Super freaking thing.
B-minus. But I mean that in the nicest way.
So I win?
Sadly, no.
What?
Well, as it turns out, you're disqualified.
Says who?
The police. I don't know what this means, but they've confiscated your warehouse and they're coming to get you.
Bah!
You may not rap, Wade, but you rock.
Oh, well, it pains me to admit this, but that was both creative and autobiographical.
You know, the guy in the TV gave me a B-minus.
Fine, B-minus.
Ha! You can't spell inspiration without procrastination.
Yes, you can.
Well, not the Asian part. Booyah!